The COVID-19 pandemic has given a lot of biotech firms the motivation to try new things. That includes a North Carolina company working on a treatment for patients dealing with the virus. Their new device could give doctors another tool in the battle, and this one is made in North Carolina. It could be the next step for treating COVID-19 patients. Not a vaccine, but a therapy for people who've contracted the virus. And it comes from a company based in Durham.
The trial that we ran was for COVID-positive adults, so ages 18 to 64, with mild to moderate symptoms. And that's a population right now, it's the largest population with COVID, 60%, but they're told to go home and quarantine.
EmitBio has developed a device which uses a certain wavelength of light focused on a patient's throat to help kill the virus and allow the body's built-in immunity system to fight back.
And when you looked at our data, we dropped the viral load by 99.9% in a matter of 4 to 7 days. And the interesting thing was when our light was treating the individuals in days 1 through 4, that was dropping viral load. But even when we weren't doing that in days 5 through 7, the viral load continued to come down.
It's a 5-minute treatment twice a day, and it can be done at home while patients are quarantining. The results from their tests were strong enough to allow EmitBio to reach out to the FDA, asking to speed up approval of the device.
Exceeded our expectations in every degree. We thought this was kind of a proof of concept, but then we saw that, no, this is something even more. And so we took that data and filed for an emergency use authorization with the FDA.
Neil Hunter has a lot of experience with creating light. He was one of the founders of Cree, a pioneer in LED technology. He then started another company focused on LEDs and home lighting. But this is different, applying light to healing therapy. And now this small tech company wants to create something that will apply to more than just COVID.
You know, we're not going to stop at the flu. We're going to go all the way. Ultimately, I think we can go after things like pneumonia, very complex respiratory diseases, and a big killer in the United States.
If this treatment could help COVID patients keep their symptoms from becoming more severe, it could save lives. And it's all thanks to a North Carolina company that found a new approach to light the way.
Now, this still requires FDA emergency approval. That's what they're waiting for right now. Then they would have to start the manufacturing process, but they're confident these devices could be available by later in the year. You can find out more by going to emitbio.com.